High school athletes, it's the day they've been dreaming about, National Signing Day. It's the first day high school athletes can sign their letter of intent to the college they plan on attending, deciding where their athletic career will continue. Those wonderful scholarships, our crews will be attending ceremonies all across the First Coast, and this is some of the best stuff all year long. Mike Prangley is standing by.